Mary ate a blueberry. She loved blueberries. Then she ate a blackberry. She loved blackberries. Then she ate a strawberry. She loved strawberries. Mary was confused. A blueberry is blue, so you call it a blueberry. A blackberry is black, so you call it a blackberry. A strawberry is red. So, why don't you call it a red berry? Mary asked her mom. Her mom didn't know. She asked her dad. Her dad didn't know. She asked her little brother. Because a red berry is a cherry. Her brother said.